to tell the truth, that's why they lying on my name, on my soul. I can't lose control when y'all do the most. Lost my hope, I can't lose my soul, I can't lose no more.
Alright y'all, what is going on guys? And today we're back with another banger video. And in today's video, as you can tell by the title, we do have 10 underrated slash just 10 brands for the winter time. I tried to find, you know, not like named companies, kind of just stuff that, you know, maybe like somebody's literally their own startup business, few thousand followers on Instagram, maybe a few hundred thousand on Instagram, something like that. And just people that maybe I even know where you can get good winter drip. If you're new to the channel, make sure you take a second out of your day, hit that subscribe button, because we post every other day, which is probably better than your favorite YouTuber, unless of course I'm your favorite YouTuber. Now all the talking is out of the way. 10 brands, none of them hit me up to do this. This is just my personal opinion, and obviously I'm gonna plug some of my friends too because they got some fire clothes, but nobody hit me up to do this video. This is all my personal preference and everything that I like and just things that I thought were cool and that I kind of want to try out. Coming in at number 10, we do have a brand called Stankyland. Now I'm not gonna lie, this brand has been popping up on my like Instagram shopping thing for like the past couple months, and I keep seeing like these shirts from them. But since this is the winter edition, this is winter brands, I'm not gonna go for the shirts. They do have some fire shirts though, so definitely check out their shirts because they're fire. But what caught my eye was their beanies. I really like this beanie right here. You know, it's got like some barbed wire, it's got the spiky ball at the end. I forgot what that's actually called, but I thought this was a very cool beanie. Then the beanie that really caught my attention, that was like, damn, but it's kind of sold out at the moment. But I hit them up. I'm gonna see if they, you know, if they answer me. Yo, Stankyland, if you're watching this, like, I need this beanie. I'm about to show y'all. It is the Kilauea Bloody Beanie. So it's got Kilauea right there with the blood stain on its face. Oh, this beanie's tough. I don't care if you like anime or not. You could admit this is a hard beanie. Like, this is hard. But nonetheless, the black beanie was hard as well. This is a hard beanie. And yeah, I just want to see, you know, I hit them up. We'll see what happens. But yeah, they got some fire beanies. So definitely check them out. You know, this is winter edition. Next, we do have Not of Nature. Again, this is just a random, like, they literally have 1,000 followers on Instagram. Just a random brand. And what popped up for me was this zip up that they have. It just, I don't know what it says, to be honest. I think it just says, and it's like NON, like Not of Nature, their brand, that's just their logo. But it's like all over the zip up, and it's a white based zip up. I love white based zip ups with a print over it. I don't know why. I have one of them and I wear that one like all the time. I like black zip ups too, don't get it twisted, like black or white with like a print all over it. But I rarely see people do white, so I really do like this. They have other hoodies and stuff as well, but this is just the one that caught my attention. And you know, since it is winter, you're gonna see a lot of hoodies, a lot of, you know, stuff that you could throw over things. So felt like this was a good piece to show. And then just a brand in general, shout out to Not of Nature. Next, let's take it over to us.cozy. You guys know who owns this brand. It is my boy Quan, aka Poppy Q. Huge shout out to Quan for always showing love to me and showing mad support, so it's only right that I show it back. We do have this right here. His clothing brand is called Cozy. I'm pretty sure a lot of y'all heard of it. I don't feel like I gotta go that in depth. If you watch me, you probably watch it. Definitely some fire pieces. I really mess with these zip ups, to be honest. Like, y'all know, as I just said, I literally love zip ups. So the fact that, you know, he's dropping a bunch of zip ups with that whole like bedazzled type thing on the back, and just the different styles that he's coming out with. He also has some hats as well, but since this is the winter edition, this is definitely tough. So shout out to Quan, much love, bro, and your brand is fire. Staying with that Atlanta theme, we do have angelsneverdie.co. So this is a brand, I'm pretty sure it's from Atlanta. Basically the T got that Atlanta on it. So I mean, I should say the hoodie. I really do like this hoodie. I like the I like the crosses. I like the A, and then I like the angel on it. So I thought it was a dope little brand. They got a couple other things on the website as well, not just that hoodie. So yeah, definitely fire. They got 18.6k on Instagram, so you know, not crazy hype, but not, you know, nothing that's like 1,000 followers like the other brands, but definitely tough brand. Next, this brand has 38.3 thousand followers. Bullet RC follows them. It is ceasedanddesist.us. Now, it's a fire brand regardless. Like, all this stuff is cool, but the one item, you know, because it's always that one item that catches your attention to bring you towards a brand, it was this crew neck right here. This sweater crew neck, kind of like what I'm wearing right now. This one's like more of like an all over print one, but something about these, the pink with the green and like the yellow flames coming up. I saw this and I was like, oh nah, like this is fire. I gotta check to see if it's in stock, because I'm gonna be honest, I didn't even check. Like, I need that hood. I need that sweater. I need that. Yo, cease and desist. Yo, I need that, because that is tough. So yeah, if y'all ever cop anything from them, let them know. You apostles, put them on. They got some fire stuff. So yeah, definitely, again, check out the websites for all them. I'm only showing like one or two pieces from them. You guys can do the rest. I'm just showing you the pieces that stood out to me for the winter time. So another brand that I know, you know, this one is a little bit more known. I've done a couple things with them over the past month or two. They are not sponsoring this video though. I'm I'm just telling y'all from my personal experience. Black Taylor, Black Taylor is just the Instagram. And then obviously you guys can use my code PAUL10 for 10% off your order. I'm literally wearing some Black Taylor cargos right now, which I love. I wear them all the time. Like, all sponsored jokes aside, like, I wouldn't be wearing them right now if I didn't like them. Like, I'm going to work right after this video, so I'm wearing these all day today. One of my favorite pairs of pants. Here's another colorway. I'm wearing these in black right now, but I have the tan whip colorway as well. I just love the way that the cargos fit. They also have, you know, throwover stuff, but I wanted to put like a pant brand mainly on the list because I feel like most of it is just hoodies and like throwover pieces. So it is important to have, you know, fire pants for the winter time. So I felt like it was right. Like, we did beanies, we did a bunch of sweatshirts, did a sweater. I had to put some pants on the list. Definitely tough. Black Taylor, code PAUL10, 10% off, link in description. This brand has almost like 5,000 followers. It is called smokerise.shop, and it says it's NY based, so I gotta show love to my NY people. Definitely gotta put them on the list. And they have a bunch of varsity jackets. So if you're into varsity jackets, I feel like this is it's a good winter piece. It's a good fall piece as well. And going into springtime, like, you know, when it's like a little bit cooler, maybe it has a little warm to it, depending where you live. But like, I'm talking about mainly New York. Yeah, these are tough. Definitely check out the varsity jackets. You know, varsity jackets are at like an all-time high right now. So I feel like they got some dope designs and different types. So check them out if you want some varsity jackets. Shout out to Smoke Rise and Why. It's only right that I show y'all some love. New York on top. This is the last zip up, I promise. I promise no more zip ups. We do have the South of Heaven USA. They got 31.2K followers. And the thing that caught my attention was this right here, this gray zip up. I know I keep talking about zip ups, but they're perfect. They are perfect. You know, you put this on, put like a thick crew neck underneath, boom, put a nice little zip up on top, or just a tee. Wear like a nice tee with like a little graphic on it, put the zip up over it, then you can put like your puffer over it, cause you know, it is a little bit cold now. But like, you know, wherever you are, you could just probably get away with a hoodie, depending if you're in California or something. Shout out my Cali people. Right here, this gray with like the stars all over it. I think it looks cool. I like this one a lot. And yeah, I looked at their other stuff. They have definitely some fire, just regular hoodies, not zip ups. They have some fire hoodie, like graphic print hoodies. So definitely check them out. South of Heaven USA. These last two brands are gonna be two people that I know personally. And I think y'all need to just, you know, stay tuned for this. So right here, I'm gonna say it right now. You guys know we work with them all the time. It is 5 a.m. Hustle. Shout out to 5 a.m. Hustle. And the reason I'm putting 5 a.m. Hustle on this list is because, let's just say, hoodie, not a zip up, a hoodie. That's all I'm gonna say. I'm not gonna say too much. Just a hoodie. Souls. 5 a.m. Hustle. Part 2. Hoodie. On the way. Y'all loved the hoodies last year. The New York ones. We did a whole restock on them. Y'all sold those out like crazy. The ones that have the Yankee logo with the 212 on it. Boom. We're not doing those again, but We did come up with a new hoodie design. Hoodies are dropping soon. I'm not giving y'all a release date yet. Just go follow 5am Hustle on Instagram. And if you follow me, I'll be plugging it as well. So follow me on Instagram at paul.souls. I'll probably make a video about it when the time does come around for them. But just know, these might be the nicest collab yet. You know, we did beanies last year. We did hoodies. We did a t-shirt for my birthday. We've done so much stuff, but this might be my favorite collab yet. Every time I feel like it just tops the last one. So this one is definitely gonna be tough, and y'all will like it since it is a hoodie for the winter time and it's gonna be tough. So yeah, just stay tuned for that. And I feel like the color option that we have for this hoodie, y'all will definitely mess with. So yeah, 5am Hustle on Instagram, go follow them and follow me for, you know, updates, and them for updates. Yeah. And if you want anything on 5am Hustle's website right now, you can use code New York for 20% off. And whenever you do buy the hoodie, when it comes out, make sure you use the discount code, because I have a discount code for a reason. Code New York, 20% off. On 5am Hustle, link in description. Okay, so the last and final brand that we have is my boy Sheck right here. You Love MH. I'm putting it, I'm not gonna say too much. You guys know the hoodies that I have from him. I have the green MH hoodie, and I have that purple one with the puffer print over it. The other one has puffer print on it as well, but you guys see these hoodies, you guys always ask me. Let's just say, the MH one, that green one, I'm not promising nothing, but he's been giving some sneak peeks. And that's all I'm gonna say. Let's just say winter collection probably gonna come soon. I'm not rushing him though, because you know, he cares about his craft. Just follow You Love MH on Instagram, so that way you guys can be notified. He got two of the hoodies are still available, so he does have some hoodies available right now. So don't get it twisted, just the green one's out of stock. But you can get the purple or the red, which in my opinion are some of my favorite hoodies. But just know, when the green one is like a thick winter hoodie. Like, the purple ones, they're two different hoodies. Like, it's different quality hoodies. The purple ones are fire. Like, they're nice, they're cool. But if you want something that's like puffy and like, you know, thick hoodie, like thickest hoodie I own. Like I sweat in it every time I wear it. It's perfect for the winter time. But don't get it wrong, the purple and the red are perfect as well. And the puffer print on it, fire. So yeah, you love MH. Make sure y'all go follow them on Instagram, check out the website, and show some love. Cause hey, I've been wearing this stuff and it is fire. Shout out to Shaq. All right, y'all. So that is pretty much it for today. I hope you guys did enjoy. That was 10 brands for the winter time. Low-key streetwear brands for the winter time, or whatever I titled it as. Shout out to everybody I put in this video. Again, nobody asked me to do this, so don't think I'm doing this out of like, yo, like I think their stuff is dope and I want to show love to them, and that's pretty much all it is. So I'm not expecting anything, I'm not doing nothing for it. It's just literally just to put y'all on to some low-key brands, because you know, y'all could just say go to Uniqlo, go to freaking Zara, go to like those type of stores, but like where's the fun in that? Appreciate y'all, stay safe out there. Grind to 70,000 subscribers, and I'll catch y'all in the next one. Go follow the Instagram at paul.souls and everybody else that I mentioned in this video. We out. I wanna run up the money, in love with the music, I do it with passion, yeah. You see me thumbing through hundreds for all this designer, in love with the fashion, yeah. I'm in the walk with the money, they calling me Michael, I'm feeling like Jackson. And I ain't like none of you niggas, you know I'm a boss, I ain't wanna